This is Tom Nappy, and you're tuned in to News in 2, getting you up to date with everything Hopkinton in 2 minutes or less.
HKM News received an update regarding the animal cruelty case against Louise Coleman. Louise is the director of the temporarily closed Greyhound Friends. The shelter was closed due to numerous reports of inhumane and unsanitary conditions. The judge denied the defendant's motions to dismiss the charges. The defendant's attorney claimed that the case should be dismissed because the charges were unconstitutionally vague and claimed she did not have charge or custody of the dogs. You can see more on our website, hcam.tv. The Department of Conservation and Recreation's Bureau of Forestry and Fire Control and Department of Fish and Game mobilized 16 state wildland firefighters from across Massachusetts at the Hopkinton State Park to travel north and assist British Columbia Canadian forces with a series of wildland fire outbreaks.
The fourth annual National Night Out took place at the Hopkinton Town Common. The nationwide event allows community members with participating departments of all ages to talk with their local police officers and learn about safety and what the police department does to keep the community safe. This has been Tom Nappy with HKM News in 2. For the latest happenings in Hopkinton, be sure to check out the HKM Facebook and Twitter page and head over to our website, hkm.tv. And don't forget, HKM News can be seen every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 6 and 10 p.m.